Good morning.
Good morning. This is day six
of our honeymoon in Aruba.
After all that we've been through, I still want to spend my life with you. Yes, I do.
Finally gonna go back to the butterfly farm. Yes, we missed it the first time.
We missed
it. It's closed.
So no butterfly farm.
No.
What happened?
We can come back in the morning.
Yeah.
So now we're gonna try to do it again.
That's right. We're gonna be the first ones.
Yes, the first ones. But before we get to the butterfly farm, we actually gonna stop by the statue house really quickly.
You know we gotta do it.
And grab some. Well, me.
You know we have
my
to do
stomach.
It.
I'm gonna get me some.
Just a drink.
Just the drinks.
But me, I'm gonna get a drink and some food. Look, baby.
Butterfly farm.
Right, take two.
Take two. It is actually open this time, and we're about to do this in like 30 minutes so we can go kayak.
Beautiful.
We have officially entered the butterfly farm.
Bonding, becoming, wanting, it's beautiful. Bonding, becoming, wanting.
Those all butterflies?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Look at these butterflies feasting on like a lemon, an orange. Wow, these are cocoons.
If a butterfly lands on you, it's gonna tickle.
That also means good luck. Just kidding.
I thought it was deep,
a lady
boy.
I made that up.
Get into the point where it's scary.
Okay, right now we're still in the butterfly farm and V is walking in a tight spot where there's just absolutely so many butterflies, and she's strong because she's leading the way. That's my brave baby. That's my brave baby. Yeah, wow, look at that little one. Listen, we just conquered the butterfly farm.
We did.
This was beautiful. I wish we could stay longer and just relax here.
Yeah, it's very peaceful in here. Yeah. We saw that a guy came in here early and did like some meditation.
Yeah.
I see why.
Yes.
It's
so peaceful.
So I like the blue one.
Oh yeah.
I saw little birds in here, colorful birds. They have like little bird houses.
Parrots, yeah.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
We wanted one to land on us. I think it did.
No. V, you were scared. Come on, I wouldn't want to land on me. You were running away.
Okay, I wanted one to land on him.
She was running away. Say y'all, say that. God shows up, not when you want them, but when you need them. This entire time we've been looking at these buses that just say bus, and we don't even know if they are valid or not. And we're just like, hold on, let's get on them real quick. And then anyway, the blue bus came.
Long story short, we were just about to hop on a suspicious bus, but our bus just pulled up, so about to hop on.
We'll be there right by 9:20.
Now we have the hustle and bustle back to the hotel, change real quick, get on the water taxi to go kayaking.
So we're rushing, we're about to go.
On the water taxi.
We're about to go on the water taxi to Private Island, Flamingo Island, and kayak.
And kayak for the last thing we do here in Aruba.
Because
it is 9:30 right now.
So you gotta understand, it's not easy just pulling up to the, because we gotta go to an entirely different island.
Mm-hmm.
So we gotta actually walk to the dock, wait for the water taxi, get on the water taxi. Taxi takes us there, get on the kayak, finish that, go back to the dock, wait for the water taxi, get on the water taxi, come back, walk to the hotel, and then get dressed, change, whatever, shower, and then go to Pastechi House. So it's a lot.
Just to make it for our flight back to New York at 2 o'clock.
So I think I got about 2 hours to do all of this stuff, by the way.
Yeah, so.
Yeah, we got about 2 hours.
Hopefully we make it. We're gonna make it work.
Yeah.
Somehow.
Somehow, some way, we'll make it work.
One last thing, wanted to show off the red we got going on today.
Yeah.
You missed the words. Well, we didn't miss it.
It was just too proud. Yeah, it was too crowded. And so, got to wait for the next one. So this should be about what?
Probably like 10.
10 minutes, 10, 15.
So we made it on the water taxi at 9:50.
So about 5 minutes over the water taxi.
So we're hoping to make it in like 10, right?
Yeah, we'll get there by 10 on Tuesday. Kayak about 10 minutes.
Be done around.
We should be back here by 10.
Alright, now it is about 10:03. And Dante is getting the equipment to go kayaking. I think it's about 4 hours until our departure time, and we're out here kayaking. Yeah.
This quick.
Hiya. Want me to put your zip in it?
Okay.
10.
He's in. Was it? I was
right. It wasn't sure.
What did it verify? There we go.
Ready? So y'all, kayaking is generally safe, I guess, but we just had a kayaking nightmare.
We did.
And so neither one of us knows how to kayak. And so we almost, so basically there's like a barrier and it says, look, do not go beyond this point, because if you go beyond this point, it's gonna be rough.
Yeah.
And so it was basically like these rocks sealing off you from going deep into the ocean. But there's like a tiny little gateway.
There was.
A tiny little gateway. And so look, you know us. We don't know how to kayak. And so we're kayaking all wrong. And guess what happens? We're literally yards at that little gate. We almost went through the gate and we would have been in the
ocean.
Because we and what I mean by this is that the waves will carry us.
Mm-hmm.
They would have carried us out deep into the ocean. But somehow we saw two guys and was like, hey man, can you save us?
Right.
And so we actually end up like paddling and hitting the rocks.
We did.
And it was like, oh, it's not too bad. And then we figured out how to push ourselves back to shore. But then on our way back to shore, another thing happened. There was another opening, and we almost went to the other side of the private island. We almost went to the other side of the private island. And so we figured out how to work it.
Yeah,
I think it was V just like, no, you had to go this way. I think V figured it out. And we're just like, okay, so we started working. But then we started hitting into the like the private, what is it called?
Yeah, like little canopies.
The little private, whatever little areas you pay $300 a day for. And then people were just like, hey, I see you guys. We were like hitting and running into their little private areas.
Mm-hmm.
But then we figured it out. But then we also, before we actually got on the kayak, we asked, we entrusted this older woman to record us. And actually,
she
got good pictures of us, but the video she did not
but
get.
But she didn't get video.
So we returned, we're like, yo, we're glad that it's over. And then it turned out we had to get back out there again.
We had to get the footage.
So we had to get back out there. We're running into the private little spaces again.
Mm-hmm. And this time you'll see it because
we got the footage. But it was fun, man. Like, I'm glad that this tops off our honeymoon in
our
Aruba.
Our last water sport experience.
Yes.
In Aruba. And
it was... by the way, baby hit me dead in the mouth with the paddle. Pop me around. I don't know how that happened. But it's all good. That's part of the experience. I'm just glad we made it back safely. I'm glad we both enjoyed it. That's the most important thing.
Crazy.
But anyway, the water taxi is coming, so we're going to jump on this water taxi really quickly.
And that's not even a water taxi.
No, the water taxi is right there. You see it?
No,
it's right over there. So we're going to jump on the water taxi really quickly.
Get cleaned up. Check
into our flight. Check out the hotel. Run to the Pastechi house. Get the Pastechi. Then we're on the way to the airport.
That's right.
All right, so we'll check in with y'all. And in that order.
Check this out. We have this water taxi all for ourselves.
That's how we do it, man.
It's 11 o'clock. We have to shower, check in with our flight, check out by what you said, 12:25?
11:25.
11:20. We have 20 minutes to all that. All right. We're just leaving our apartment, hotel, and it is 11:17. So we did that.
Yeah.
Yo, we did that. We washed the sand off as quickly. But only thing we didn't do was check in. Service was acting up, so we were unable to check in. So hopefully we get to the airport early. We can check in. We figured out that they moved this flight up earlier. It began at what, 2:04?
2:01.
Now it's 1:40. So we're gonna have to say no to Pistachi House. Let's go straight to the airport. We made it in the taxi. It is 11:22. So we're on our way to the airport.
It's gonna be 21.
Yes. We just arrived inside the airport and it is nuts. We finally checked in on our way to our gate number. This is why this is so funny, because the guy at the hotel said
3 hours in advance.
Yeah. And we're like, man, all we need is 2 hours. Every line we have encountered has been so long.
Hey. Emergency exit closest to your seat. Keep in mind it might be behind you. There is a change in cabin pressure. 4 oxygen masks will drop from overhead. Throw makeaway mask toward you to start the flow of oxygen. Place your mask over your nose and mouth. Pull the elastic band around your head and tighten using the straps on both sides. Even though the plastic bag may not.
Honeymoon,
6 days in Aruba,
yes.
And now we're back.
We are back.
And just ready to eat some goat and some rice, I don't know what else. We TYDE.
We are still tired. We took a lot on the plane, but we're still tired.
Yeah, we just glad to be back. It was fun. Now it's time to get to business. We gotta start preparing for our trip to our move to California.
Yeah.
So that's what we're working
on
next.
That's gonna be fun.
Yeah, that's what we're working on next.
But thank you if you watched all of our videos about honeymoon in Aruba. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for our new chapter in
Santa Barbara, California.
Yeah. So, until next time, bye!
Free.